Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today we're leaving Manila and we're going to Boracay. The flight was about 2 hours and there's actually no airport in Boracay. So we landed at Cataclan Airport. And from there we bought a package that included a van to the jetty port, a ferry to Boracay, and a van that will take us close to our hotel. So for foreigners, the package costs about 1,050 pesos. But if you're a local or if you were born in the Philippines, then it's only 850 pesos. Because of all these steps, it's really important to give yourself enough time before your flight. So walking to get onto our boat was a little bit crazy. The waves were a little strong, so I was struggling a little bit with my balance. But the locals had no problem. They were walking totally fine, but I was holding on for my dear life. So for the boat ride, it actually wasn't too long. I think it was only about 10 minutes, and there were some waves, so it was a little bit rocky at times, but in the end, it was fine. And then we finally got to Boracay. It was so pretty. I think I first noticed the ocean because it was really clear. So we walked over to where there were some plastic chairs. We had to wait a little bit for our van to come. And by that time, it started sprinkling a little bit, and then the winds actually were getting a bit stronger. But thankfully, we were under a tent, so we were staying dry. And then we took a quick van ride. I think it was only about 10 minutes, and they dropped us off close by to where our resort was. It was only about a 5-minute walk from there. Our resort was literally right by the beach, so I stopped by to watch the sea a little bit before I went in. And the person helping us was super nice. He kept holding up an umbrella for us, so we left him a good tip. And then we quickly walked to our resort. I booked this resort specifically because I really liked the pool that I had. But sadly, we actually never went in because of the weather.
We are at Boracay Ocean Club Resort. Yeah, I'm just probably gonna walk around. Probably not gonna be outside for a long time because the weather is crazy. It's so windy.
Very windy. But I'm on my way to get some food.
Tell from my hair just how windy it is outside. It's really hard to like walk outside because the weather conditions are pretty extreme. It's like really windy and rainy, so I just came I just came straight back here from the restaurant, but oh my god, the pancakes were so good. They were pineapple pandan pancakes and it was so heavy, like I couldn't even finish it. And usually I'm pretty good at finishing like my food, but Yeah, it was a lot. It was like three really thick, fluffy pancakes. And it was so, so delicious. But yeah, we're kind of like stuck in our resort right now. So the only thing I really have planned today that I think we can do is just get food at a restaurant. I think that's all I'm gonna do today. I think I'm gonna just go to dinner a little bit later and just kind of chill here because it's just so windy. The waters are dangerous to go in. It's too bad about the weather, but I'm enjoying my time here. It's really pretty and it's just like a whole new experience, so I'm not too upset about it. It happens. I'm just making the most out of my trip and I'm eating really good food. There's not a lot of vegan food here in the Philippines, but I was able to find specific vegan restaurants and I'm staying close by them so I can easily just go there. And that restaurant was really good. I may go back there for dinner, I'm not sure. I think that place will be like my food place to go to while here in Boracay.
It is so rainy up in here.
That's good. It's flavorful.